We're gonna go to Shimokitazawa, Shibuya, some shopping, get some food, take you guys along with us. We're gonna be here about a week. Yoji, bomber jacket, Balenciaga jeans. These are like my most recent pickup. Bought them like right before the trip. Foams and our legacy bag.
Can zip it. Zip it on and off. Pretty much take the whole shirt apart. These are my grails. Like 4 years ago. That's insane. It looks so heavy.
Look at the panda.
It's kind of fire. Yoji, like, varsity jacket. I don't know. Should I cop? That's only like 214 USD. I don't know. Might have to just for the price. It's a little too small, I think. It's pretty sick though.
We will soon arrive at Shimokitazawa. IN5.
Try to give it a little, like, a little jiggle. Kirei desu ne.
That's pretty good.
That looks like a...
Maybe. I gotta figure out how much this is.
I'm done. I'm done for today. Still have a week left. I feel like I'm on top of the world.
That was so stupid.
Rain is too crazy.
My jeans are all soaked.
Would you wear them?
Mm-mm. Would you wear them?
Yeah, I would.
You should try it.
I'll try more. What if I like the black pair or the beige one more? Leather's so soft. Try it. Super soft. Yeah. Feels like it's worn in already. Maybe I should try both.
Pants are dragging.
They're pretty flat.
Yeah. That probably hurts a lot.
I think it's a cop on the pants.
Oh wow, apparently an hyphen's in there. I don't really know what the fuss is about, personally.
I think this stuff getting extremely hot, please don't ask for it, please. Thank you so much.
This is the best beer. That was good. That was really good. Look at that. What do you think that is?
I don't know.
We just had some very good sushi for a very good price. Now we're back in Aoyama, Omotesando area. We're gonna go to United Arrows and then also a store called Awesome. Yeah, beautiful weather, beautiful day. It's kind of hot. Let's go. Got some raft in the window. Archive raft over here.
I was looking at this bomber on Grail a few months ago, actually. And then Archive Undercover. Helmet. This was in Archive store too. If anybody watching this video has money, they should go to that store, Awesome, by Bring, and buy stuff in there. It's insane. So many grails. I'm pretty sure they had the RAF riot bomber a few months ago too. I was hoping they still had it, but I guess they sold it. Back from the convenience store, so I'll show you my haul real quick. Some black coffee for me, some matcha as well, and last but not least, some karaage. I highly recommend you guys should try like as many things from the convenience store as possible, because it's all super good and it's all really cheap. And Family Mart also has super good chicken. I think it's called Fami Chicky. It even comes with like this little toothpick that you can use for eating the chicken. So good. Oh, it's insane. I got your cheese.
Oh.
I got a cheese bowl. Good.
Good.
Best curry
there's
bread.
Cheese in too.
Supposed to be some beautiful views up there, so we'll see. Oh, are these sakura trees?
Might be.
Yeah, that would be nice. Oh, that is a nice view.
Yeah.
doesn't it? Almost look fake. Like it's kind of perfect. Oh, so many steps. Slam Dunk. This is like the place that's featured. Tourists.
So smoky.
That's what I'm trying to do. It's a workout though.
That is nice. How does it feel? Might burn my tongue. I'm hot, man. How much are they? Wow. Yeah.
Do you know sorry?
Yeah, it's like, yeah, like this is like actually.
Damn. That does look insane. Like, I know for a fact this one's gonna be good, actually. I don't know about the tuna one. There's our tuna pizza.
Oh no, no, they forgot.
Only 5 of them a day.
Deal breaker is if they don't.
Put stuff in it.
Oh.
I don't know what I would put in here, but I might just like get different colors and stack them. Might be pretty cool. It's what, like $12?
Oh yeah.
Thank you.
Yeah.